Hello guys and gals, me Mudahar, and welcome to SuicideMouse.exe. In fact, this is the Suicide Mouse duology, because we also include the second game, which is Happy.exe. If you guys don't remember what Suicide Mouse is, it's a lost episode creepypasta. Basically, it's Squidward Suicide in a way, those kind of creepypastas, added in any lost episode. Basically, what happens is they uncover an episode that was never released and just gets shoved away. It plays on your... If you actually think it might have happened, to be honest. And it did play with me when I read Squidward Suicide, because, hey, I don't know. But, this is the game version of it. So, we've got Suicide Mouse, and we also got the sequel, which is Happy.exe. Here, I'll click on it right now, basically. It is Happy... Ooh, computer's slowing down here. The virtual machine. But, basically, it is the second... the sequel to the EXE, and I don't know anything that comes after it, but yeah, it's Happy Mouse, as you can see. But we're not going to dick around, and we're going to go to the very first one, which is SuicideMouse.exe. So, that being said, let's just double-click right into it. And if this does have screamers, I do want to warn you just ahead of time. Alright, here, let me just check if the audio's loud enough here so you can hear it. But the game audio, I will just warn you right now, if it is... too loud, you know, I'll try to match it on audio, but, you know, there might be screamers, that's for sure. But, yeah, it should be loading up any time now. Alright, so here we go, suicidemouse.exe. So press any key to start, press F1 to help. So we're gonna hit the start, no hope pops up. Now I don't remember the exact creepypasta full on, like, what? It's the face, but yeah, there's certain things, oh, I am dead, you are next. Okay. But let's go on through. Alright, so that's when we go into the house over there. What's going to happen is, I am dead, you are next. So the face is going to pop up, and I don't remember the exact creepypasta word for it right now. I mean, I've sort of read it through again, just brushed up, but I don't exactly remember all the precise phenomenon. But it is somewhat faithful to the original. It's better than a lot of the EXE games we've played. And what is this? Okay, here we go. Oh, fuck! God damn. It's probably some of the most goriest 8-bit violence I've ever seen. And you get the You Died. And it's got the Sonic.exe death music, so no. In fact, even the You Died looks familiar. I think that's like Resident... yeah, it's like a Resident Evil death screen right there, except with really, really shitty like music. Alright, let's go into... oh, what is this? Oh, it's something flashed on the screen I couldn't see. And this is the face again, and it says get out. So we'll zoom in again. Alright, not here. Oh, let's go inside here, watch. Save yourself. A little zoom in up there. Music in the background's not really daunting at all. I am dead, you are next. See, that's just from the fucking beginning, okay? You just repeated it. Alright, now what's this? This is where we fall down to the ground. Okay, a little... that's the fire. Now what happens if we touch the fire? Well, he crumbles away and dies. Oh, unless we got the You Died. So it's not really a scary death scene there, actually. In fact, that was kind of, 4 minutes in, and, well, I'll give it one thing. It's definitely, like, it's definitely sticking to what the source material is. And again, these are EXE games, so they're not necessarily scary as much as they are, that was You Are Dead, as much as they are interesting. So let's go down there again, to the fire pits below. Alright, let's go here. So that's a... okay, so that's a jump, so we'll do a little... oh, oh, what the fuck, man? Luna.exe comes into the shit, man. What happens if we jump down there? What's the worst thing that could happen to us? Oh, okay. Alright, see, there's like a... there's Mickey reappearing. Oh, see? There we go. Some more oh, so I think that's like apparitions or something. See? Oh, we got some. I think there's a jump scare imminent, people. He just said he came right into me, dude. What the fuck? Oh my god, what the hell was that, man? It's just a You Die thing. Alright, so basically what we got was a clusterfuck of screamers. I saw Squidward Suicide in there. I think I saw some Luna in there. I think I saw, like, Dead Bard or something. Like, the, you know, Eyeless Homer. I'm gonna have to go into the editing and like frame by frame that, because I want to see every single one. Because I know if you guys remember a game, it's called Ghost Forest. It's a Doom 2 mod, and what it had was there was this one thing where it's like it was this ghost thing. Same thing that was happening right there. An apparition would appear, and if it got too close to you, you were fucked. And I think that appeared after you killed everything. But yeah, so here we go. Let's just keep jumping over here. So that was Suicide Mouse. I think that's the end of the game. Oh, we got some Squidward suicide. All right, jump over here. Oh, what the hell was that? Appeared too fast. Oh, there's more Squidward suicide, and there's Happy, there's Mickey Mouse. See, I think it's just. What was I trying to say? I don't think there's a way to finish this. Unless I go back down, right? Alright, let's go this way then. Because if we have to go, because obviously if you go into the fire, you burn and die. And that's not what you want. Hold on, let me try this. Let's go all the way back. I like his jump animation too. Like, he just jumps with no momentum or anything. Maybe we should go back down, actually, to the, what is this, the first part of the area. So let me just jump over here. No, not jump there. Oh, see, we got the Tails doll! Isn't that so gracious, too? Like, after we do the insanity games? Now, there's a fourth one coming, by the way. So if you go down over here, I don't really think there's more to get over here. So I think it just ends. So again, this is where we see all the, you know, ghostly apparitions again. If I just look into the wall, nothing's gonna happen, you know. Well, actually, no, I should just like stay in the corner here. Oh no, dude, oh no! Screamer inbound. Alright, so they just mind fucked us. Okay, so that was I think that was suicidemouse.exe. And I don't think there's much else to it. We've played it through two times. I don't really believe there's much else to the game. So I think I'm gonna end this and we're gonna go right to happy.exe, which is Suicide Mouse 2. So give me a quick little jump cut. I swear I won't do any Sanic shit. Alright, so this is Happy Mouse, and again, I should have put on the README file here. So the README file says the game is based on the creepypasta suicidemouse.evi and suicidemouse.exe, created by Alex C. Left, right keys to walk. This game uses a sanity meter. Oh, so it's kind of like what is that game? Eternal Darkness. Oh, that's really cool, and you can already tell right now that the production value for this game is, like, immediately off the hook. Let's go hit start. So 100 sanity. Okay, alright, shit. Oh, so if your sanity runs low, oh, dude, it's gonna be so sick. Oh, shit, see? Uh-oh. Oh, well, goddamn. That's gonna be nice. I like the game art. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck, dude. No way. Okay, so we got this Mickey Mouse ending over here. So basically what the game is it's you gotta keep your sanity is gonna run out always. And what you're gonna have to do, can we back out and do this again? It's probably one of the creepiest fucking faces I've seen in a while. Not that Mickey Mouse is scary or anything, it's just with the music. Okay. I feel like a screamer is imminent. So basically what the game is it's you got to, your sanity meter goes down. As long as you touch the bow ties, but you don't touch the hanging nooses, you're good. So, let's go right into the happymouse.exe, and I wonder if this has an entity here. So here we go. The ribbons make Mickey happy. Hanging ropes make the sanity go down by 5. But there are sectors and level that make the sanity meter also drop like 5, by like water, fake robots, dead ends. Mickey doesn't like those. And the black rabbit is made of pure evil. Which, it's pretty familiar to Mickey. Okay, alright, this game has a few Easter eggs, 4 endings to the game. One is when the sanity meter goes to 0, and the other 3 are by reaching Mickey. Okay, alright, so there's several endings to it, and we just experienced one. Which, ends up with us, getting killed. So, let's try this again, and let's try this right. Which, it's an interesting game, I like it. It's not like, you know, more EXE games are pretty much go right, but this one actually... Alright, so Disney Soft... Alright, so here we go. Let's pray I can do this properly right now. One of the things is that it's probably the virtual emulator here too, but it's like there is a lot of screen tearing that goes on in this game. So when you're playing it from my perspective, oh shit, I touched it. See? Uh oh. Do not want, man. Alright, so here we go. Got more Happy Mouse coming up, man. We're gonna finish this game. We're gonna do it. It's tough, man. It's fucking tough. Trying to keep Mickey happy is a fucking hard thing to do, man. Mickey Mouse is one fucking... You know, keeping Mickey happy, man, this better be great, dude. I better keep him satisfied after all this. That's a black rabbit right there, dude. You don't like that guy. That guy is no bueno. Oh, it touched the fucking thing, didn't I? Shit. Don't be all sad now, okay? Shit. Well, I'm gonna stay the fuck away from that. Aw, dude, no, not the... No! No, stop it, okay? You see? You see what I mean? You see? I gotta get to the very edge pixel, and I don't know why it does that. Alright, try it again. Don't let it get to you, man. Don't let it get to you. You're good. Keep your sanity. You know what? This game is fucking with my sanity because my sanity meter's up into the... No, it's down all the way to the 28 right now. Son of a bitch. Okay. All right. You see, when he gets to his third stage of depression here, that's when he slows the fuck down. I don't know if that's symbolic or anything, but... Okay. All right. It's all this ninja shit. I gotta learn. Fuck! Ooh, that's a good trick to know. Is when you do it, when you gotta jump on the things instantly. You can get a jump off before it actually disappears. This music's gonna make me go insane too. Oh god, I got this. Really slowly, really, really carefully. Okay. Oh, dude, what is this? Something is wrong, little Mickey. So is that the end? What? All that build-up for that? What is this, 4 endings to the game? So how much sanity you have to try to obtain all 3 endings. Okay, alright. What is this? 3 fucking endings? Are you serious? Okay, they're all dependent by what your reaction is. So we're almost close to the good ending there. So I'm going to reach for the... So that was, I think, the worst of all the endings you could get. And, I'm sorry for not reacting much or getting this montage headed, because that's the only thing I'm playing, because there's a lot of failure that's going on. Trust me, I've done this numerous times. It is not so easy. You sort of have to learn as you go. So it's all, like, these things, it'll throw these disappearing, it'll throw all these things at you, and you just gotta, like, pick it up and go. You know, like, it's not like, look at this shit! Fuck! I failed. I know I failed. Okay, alright. Please let me get to that end. Just final fucking ending, man. I swear, if I see that Donald Duck shit again. You know, I think Donald Duck is my most hated arch nemesis now. Oh, fuck. See, I lost the timer on that too, so I gotta make it up somewhere. Which, it's gonna be tough. It's gonna be tough, because you don't want to lose any little bit of that. See, I might have potentially fucked myself over right there. Because I'm running out of sanity as we speak. Both in the game and literally. Alright. Yeah, no, hopefully I'll be fine. Alright, come on, Mudohar. Come on. Don't lose your sanity, man. Don't let it get to you, buddy. Don't let anything get to me. I'm in the zen. I'm in the zen of pure gaming. Alright, so congrats, I made it safely. Oh boy. And, well, if you couldn't tell, that wasn't a very thrilling conclusion. That was that was suicidemouse2.exe. One was definitely a lot more scarier in the sense that it had a screamer, I guess you could say. The second one had a title card ending where it's like, oh boy, good job! And then there was the, you did good, buddy, job. And there's a couple of more endings, I think, but I think I'm kind of done with the game. The Easter eggs, I think, were the other Mickey Mouse characters, and as the more sanity degraded more and more, you saw characters becoming more and more darker in nature. But that was pretty much the game, and if you like what you saw, like, comment, and subscribe. That has been the SuicideMouse.exe duology, and this is me, Mudahar, and I am out.